Hello, I'm Patrick Colvin, and I'm the musical director for Fiddler on the Roof Jr. at the Playhouse.
He's really great working with the kids, and this is the perfect, it's a book musical, so there's a lot of story involved and a lot of storytelling through music, so it was a great collaborative project for both of us to kind of come together and work on.
The challenging thing, and also one of the most rewarding things, has been the sheer number of children involved. 45 kids on stage and in small rehearsal facilities can be very challenging, but also very amusing.
It's a really great representation of the children's theater from start to finish. We've been rehearsing since the last week of August, so we just jumped in right as everybody was heading back to school. And this is the season opener for the children's theater.